still butthurt I won that last FE debate.
This is a pretty good ore.
Yeah, this is a good video.
I'm going to bed, bro.
Yeah, that sounds about right. Sleeping is your thing, man, you geriatric son of a bitch.
Okay, no, fuck that. We're settling this shit, bro. Run your hands.
I can prove Nino's good to you.
Oh, what could that be?
Probably the mail or something. You got it?
Yeah.
Cool.
To the Goofy Detectives.
Let's go. We'll look at it later, though. We got this some good war to watch.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Oh, man. Another door. Somebody's at the door. Darn it, I got it this time.
Oh, okay.
Here, hold that. What could this be? Oh, officer, what are you doing here?
You're under arrest.
What did we do, officer? Why are we under arrest? What did we do?
You guys are under arrest for murder. You killed somebody.
That's ridiculous, and you know that.
Yeah, we didn't kill anybody. What are you talking about?
I've got all the proof I need. Right here.
Wait, officer, you have to run.
What are you doing?
Oh, what are you
Stop.
Doing? You're under arrest!
No!
Stop resisting!
No!
Stop
no!
resisting!
We gotta go! That was crazy. Why the fuck is he after us?
I don't know. This is so weird.
He said we killed somebody.
We definitely didn't kill somebody.
Hope not.
You hope not?
Yeah, I don't know what you do in your free time, and you don't know what I do. I'm like,
we're detectives. We're not killing people.
Yeah, you're right. I didn't kill anybody.
I definitely didn't.
Okay, good. Got that settled. You wouldn't happen to have your phone on you by chance? We could maybe look at the news, see what the hell's going on.
I don't think so. I don't remember bringing it.
Whoa.
With me.
It's the letter you grabbed from the mail earlier, right?
Yeah, it's addressed to us.
It's crazy.
Let's see what this is.
You walk across it. You hear it play. You play it with cards. You wear it on your face. What am I?
You walk across it, like, I don't know, like a crosswalk?
And, like, hear music play. But those aren't the same thing.
Yeah, I know. Play it with cards, like Uno or something?
Ugh, I hate riddles.
Me too, man.
We're never gonna finish.
Hey, this is the first one says you walk across. Let's go on a walk and put our brains at use.
Maybe that'll jog our memory. Man, I'm so stumped!
Yeah, like a tree stump.
No, I can't come up with an answer. I feel like every time we come up with an answer to one part of the riddle, it doesn't match the rest of the riddle.
Yeah, at least the view's nice on this bridge, though, at least.
Wait, say that again?
I said the view's nice.
No, after that.
Bridge.
That's the answer to the riddle.
Wait, bridge?
The bridge!
Yeah.
Look!
No!
How did we not notice that?
I don't know. I was just facing you and I still didn't notice it.
Well, let's go investigate.
Yeah, like good detectives do.
Yeah.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Oh my god, it's the guy from
That's
before.
The guy! What the hell? He's dead!
I mean, who could have done it?
I don't know, man. Shit's fucked.
Wait, Jason, what is that?
There's a phone call on it. It's the Quizzler. Who's that?
Maybe it's the guy who's been doing all of this.
Maybe. I'm gonna pick up, Francis. There's a bomb strapped to his chest, Goofy Detectives! You're fucked! are we gonna do?
We have to disarm a bomb?
We can't do that shit.
Oh my goodness, there's no way we're gonna get out of this.
No, there is a way to defuse the bomb. If you answer my quizzle.
We have to answer a quiz question? How the fuck are we gonna do that? We didn't even figure out the bridge one. I bullshitted that. We're done for.
I'm sorry. Let's put this behind us. Just like, well, what's under the bridge?
What's under the bridge?
Under a bridge? I don't know. It could be anything.
Well, I mean, we're on a bridge. Like,
there's there's a river, a creek.
The river. That's what. The river. The bridge. The river.
Holy shit! The river.
Wrong. It's water. Water under the bridge!
Francis, where are we? This doesn't look familiar at all.
Last thing I remember, we were trying to save that person. They had the bomb strapped to them, and I think we didn't get there in time. And it exploded, and now we're here.
Yeah, I think it's coming back to me now. It still doesn't answer where we are. This is terrible.
This is so messed up.
This is horrible. This is messed up.
Oh my god!
Who is this guy?
Quizzle me this, Goofy Detective. If you can. Let's play a game. If you can answer my quiz for me, I'll let you run free. Why are you laughing?
This guy said quizzle.
What? What's the matter with quizzles? I'm the quizzler. It's my thing. I swear to God, I capture you, tie you up into chairs, and you make fun of me. You're going to die in 5 minutes!
What are you gonna do?
You now at this point.
Kill us with a quiz?
It's like a test of... Have you never seen Star... It's like you answer my quizzes 3.
Keep saying it. Keep saying it.
I'm going to keep saying it. That's who I am. It's my thing.
Everybody has your thing.
Insignificant worm underneath my boot. I bet you can't even answer my quiz on screen.
Probably not. You kidnapped
the
detective and you expected us to answer a quiz.
I'm the goofiest fucking villain here. What do you think? This is like a dichotomy or something.
I don't know, man. You're taking this like...
It's who I am! It's all I have left!
Why are you doing this in the first place?
It's because of people like you. You never take me seriously. I try to make my mark in this world. And all you laugh. Laugh at my face. Laugh at my quizzes. You will laugh no longer. If I do something truly grand, truly phenomenal, the world will take me seriously. I'll be a legend, and you'll be in the dirt.
Francis. What niche fucking topic could this maniac the Quizzler be into?
I don't know. It's gonna be something we'll never be able to answer.
Oh, God.
In the hit video game franchise, Fire Emblem, specifically Fire Emblem 6, the Binding Blade for the Game Boy Advance, the patron saint of their religion is called Saint Elemy. In which game, visually at least, did she first appear?
Dude, wait, no way!
This is about Fire Emblem?
You heard the... Yes, you heard the question.
You know, like, the video game?
Yes, no, the fucking stage play. Yes, the video game.
No fucking way, Francis. We're in the fucking clear. Let's
this is exactly like that video we watched earlier!
What do you mean? What do you mean, in the clear? What? This is... You're not supposed to be able to know this. This is like deep trivia only I should know. A super fan of Fire Emblem.
I mean, like, normally well, guess I wouldn't
what?
Know, but...
Yeah, guess what, idiot? We know this shit, okay?
Super fans make videos on YouTube that we just happened to be watching earlier today.
Shit.
The answer is Mario Kart Double Dash.
Specifically,
the bonus disc.
Fuck! No, how could I have known my super good quizzle? There must be. Wait.
I still have two questions. You're fucked.
Bullshit, you said one.
I mean, it is a quiz. Quizzes
don't
just have-
I said in the beginning, what the fuck do you mean? You're not even listening
to me. Yeah, like, dude, it's a quiz. Quiz is never just one question.
Yeah, you're right. I should have expected this.
It's okay, we got this.
Yeah, well, you're right, we fucking got
this. We got this!
We're the fucking Goofier Detectives. Let's fucking go.
Fucking
Quizzes
3, you fucking
assholes.
Goofy is fucking dude, right. Are you Goofy in the fucking mind?
Okay, we're sorry, okay?
You're the one who captured us, the Goofy Detectives? Yeah, we're Goofy
in the mind. I told you, if you answer my Quizzles 3, that means Quizzles 3, not Quizzles 1, you dipshits.
Well, maybe you were just doing it to rhyme.
Yeah, I thought it was a fucking rhyme.
I've not told a lie the entire time I've been down here. In fact, I think I've been more honest than all of you.
Yeah, right.
You fucking know, I'm upset.
Which Fire Emblem boss character,
when battle, states the quote, "Ha! You've fallen into my trap. In America!"
Really? You're giving this another easy question? Can you believe this guy, Francis?
He thinks we're goofy. We literally just told him we watched a video
about
this.
Yeah, you fucking give us an easy question.
You said a video. You didn't say video. You probably don't know. Fucking nobody even plays this fucking
patch
anymore.
This video was like 45 minutes long.
This video has like a million views. I'm surprised. This should be common knowledge.
Like, this guy's like a popular, YouTuber.
I don't know, Obama is a popular president, but I don't know everything about him.
It was like all Fire Emblem, cool facts, Easter eggs.
There's a million of those! What is the actual, statistical chance that you find the exact 3 facts that I am going to ask you in one video? Unlikely!
Alright, well, we know the answer to this
one,
we
know the answer, Goofy, so...
Fucking goddammit, what the fuck is the answer? Come on.
Kemp.
The answer is Kemp.
Why did I even ask a second fucking question? I should have fucking known all along. I'm smart. I'm the Quizzler.
Well, maybe okay, I just said the third one.
Shut up. You have one question left. Don't think you're out of this yet.
No, I want to know.
Yeah.
Maybe that'll be the one that kills us.
It will be. Question. It will be.
I hope so.
Just give me a minute. Hold on.
No whispering!
He's probably
not. I'm ruminating! You'll be dead soon!
He's probably not gonna do another Fire Emblem question.
Probably not. Okay. This one might actually kill us.
Yeah, I hope not. But who knows? Maybe it'll be some niche topic that we happen to know. Just like Fire Emblem.
That'd be really funny.
Yeah.
Like Madoka Magica.
Yeah, that would be pretty cool.
I know a lot about that. But it'd be really cool if it was a band, because I don't know that many fans.
Yeah, that's true. So it'd be cool if it's an adult compassion question. I know a little bit because of you, but not everything.
Yeah. You're fucked now. I've got you this time. A quizzer you'll never know the answer for. What is my
name? Oh, that's easy. It's Charlie. Charlie.
No! 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 How did you know that? I've never told a soul!
We're detectives.
Bullshit! This is fucking bullshit! You know that? You know that?
I mean, you should have just came up with a better question, honestly. You should have expected us to know that.
Yeah.
This fuck!
Can you let us go now?
Yeah, we answered your quizzle three.
Your quizzle three.
It's time to pay for your crimes!
Oh, fuck you, I'm out of here.
Fucking assholes.
We gotta go after him!
Yeah!
Fuck this, we gotta go!
Dear Sheriff, here's the real criminal. Goofy Detectives!
Ugh.
P.S. I'm suing you for police brutality. Oh, I'm gonna get them for this.